Today, I'm here to explain about the reversal of numbers. Early writers are often seen to reverse or mirror their writings. For up to 2 years after writing instructions are given, a child tries to make meaning of symbols. Hence, reversals or mirroring are very common. How many times have you seen your child add up numbers or count pictures correctly, but while writing the numbers, they get confused? Reversals are usually seen in alphabets. However, when it comes to numbers, the errors look like the numbers have been mirrored or inverted. As the complexity of the number usage increases, some children tend to interchange the position of the numbers. This is called transposition of numbers. Writing errors such as mirroring and transposition are often combined with difficulties in decoding numbers. That in turn may impact performance in mathematics. Again, these mistakes are prevalent for most early writers. However, if your child continues to demonstrate these errors despite multiple instruction and regular practice beyond the age of 8, we recommend seeking expert help.
Does your child reverse numbers or mirrors images of numbers?